calculation. So this can be done by using this formula: a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. For this, you will need to know square of 1 to 9 digits. 1 to 9 digit square can be used in this. For example, let us start with 2 digit number. Let us say any number, I am taking 14. 14 square, how can we do square of this digit using this formula? Now, compare these 2 digits with A and B. So, 1 is A and B is 4. Now, we shall apply same formula to these digits. In mathematical calculations, we always start from right to left. So, here also we will use the same thing. So, we will start from the rightmost part, B square. So, here B, value of B is 4. So, 4 square is equal to 16. So, last digit, unit digit of 4 square is 6. And this 1 will carry on the middle term. That is 2AB. Middle term is multiplication of both the terms into 2. That is 4 into 1 into 2. So 4 ones are 4 into 2, 8. 8 plus carrying this 1, that is 9. I will give here middle term. And the last term, that is square of first term, is square of 1 is 1. So square of 14 is 196, and you can verify this calculation by doing multiplication also. To understand it well, I will give one more example. Let us say 23 square. Now here value of A is 2 and value of B is 3. Again we will start from this side, that is square of B. Square of 3 is 9. Then middle term, 2 into A into B, that is multiplication of these two terms. Again, multiply the product with 2. That is 2, 3s are 6. Into 2 is 12. So, unit digit of 12 is 2. And 1 will be carried on the next digit. That is on the square of first term. Square of first term. Square of 2 is 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So, you got this without any type of multiplication. Now you can verify this also by doing actual multiplication of 23 with itself. Okay, one more example to understand this better. Let us say 35 square. It is also very easy. Again apply the same formula. Now value of A is 3 and value of B is 5. So again we will start from the right side. Square of 5 is 25. So we will use unit digit over here, that is 5, and this 2 will carry forward on the middle term. 2AB, that is 3 into 5, 15, 15 into 2, 30, 30 plus this 2, that is 32. Again we will write 2 out of 32. And this digit will be carried forward on the first unit place digit square, that is square of 3. Square of 3 is 9. 9 plus 3 is 12. So square of 35 is 1225. This also you can verify by doing actual multiplication. Numbers which has last digit 5, it is even more easier than this. It is easier than this also. We know, need not to apply this formula also. You can do direct square of the digits which has unit place as 5. For example, let us start from 5, 15, 25, 35, 45, 55, 65, 75, 85, 95 and 105. This is so easy a thing and it can be done directly. I already told you that you should know squares of 1 to 9 digit. So square of 5 is 25. Now, any number which has unit place as 5, its square will also contain last two digits as 25. So in this case also, for squaring 15, square of 5 is 25. Now for square of 15, last two digits will be 25 only. What about the previous digit? In case of previous digit, we have to multiply the previous digit with its next natural number. So here on 10's place it is 1. So after 1, we all know it comes 2. So multiply this digit with the next one. So multiply 1 with 2. So it will become 2. So square of 15 is 225. You all know that, and if you don't know, you can verify this by multiplying 15 with 15. So we will proceed further. In this case, square of 25. So as I told you, last two digits will be 25 only. What about the previous one? So we will multiply this digit with its next natural number. So this is 2, and we will multiply 2 with next number, that is 3. So 2 threes are 6. So this became 625. This also you know, square of 25 is 625. So in this pattern, even we don't have to apply this formula also. It is even easier than this. So now, here also 35, last two digits of square of 35 will be 25, and previous digits, now you can tell me, 3 into next number, 3 into 4 is 12. And you can see over here, it is 1225. Square of 35 is 1225. And you will proceed in same manner. Now, square of 45. Last two digits are 25. And previous two digits, 4 into its next number, 4 into 5 is 20. So square of 45 is 2025. Same thing over here, square of 55. Now it became easier for you. Last two digits are 25 and previous digits, 5 into its next number, 5 into 6 is 30. So square of 55 is 3025. Again, now I need not to tell you, you can calculate on your own. 6 into next number, 6 into 7 is equal to 42. Now, square of 75. Last two digits are 25. And for the previous one, we will multiply this digit, that is 7 into 8. That is 56. Again, for 85. Last two digits are 25. And 8 into next number, 8 into 9 is 72. Yeah, square of 95. Last two digits are 25. And 9 into next number, that is 9 into 10 is 90. And lastly, 405. Last two digits, again it will remain 25. And 10 into 11 is 110. So this is 11025 is the square of 105. So rest of the students in your class will be busy in calculating the squares of number, and you can easily do this by applying this two formula. The digits which contains 5 on unit space can be done directly like this, and any other number from 11 to 99, this formula is applicable to any two digit number. You can apply this formula. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square for doing square of any two digit number, and you can verify also. And if you will practice from 11 to 99 once, then you will never forget this pattern and the system. system of smelling, and it saves your time. Students, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon for getting more videos.